So one of the big ones, the 110 metres hurdles for these brave men. And what about this man, Milan Trajkovic? He sprints on, and why wouldn't he? He ran a national record and a personal best, of course, to get into the final. Jonathan Cabral of Canada at 23 years of age, also stepping it up to the big guns. He'll have to perform right at his best. Devon Allen, how's this for a first international competition for the man from the United States? Just 21, he's a great emerging talent. Pascal Martineau Lagarde, at 24 years of age, has been the best hurdler in the world a couple of years ago, and he looks delighted to be here as well. Ronnie Ash of the United States at 28 will go from the outside lane. He's one of two Americans in the final. Here's one of two Frenchmen, Dimitri Bascu, 29 years of age. Orlando Ortega, sixth in the final in London, formerly represented Cuba, and now he carries the red and gold of España. And here is the man who is favourite, Omar McLeod, 22 years old. He was simply brilliant in both the heat and then stepped it up a notch to the semi-final.
On your mark.
The 110 metres hurdles final for men at the Games of the 31st Olympiad in Rio. They call for silence as the heartbeats quicken.
Set.
McLeod commenced quickly. Martineau Lagarde was beaten out. Bascu got a good start. Allen's going well for America. McLeod's in front past halfway. He's starting to come away now, the Jamaican, and he takes the gold medal. Ortega gets up for the silver, but it was McLeod's medal for the taking, and he certainly took it. He commanded the race from the word go, and he was never going to be beaten. And Jamaica has the hurdles champion in the sprint hurdles, and Ortega, the former Cuban, repays the faith shown in him by the Spanish nation in taking the silver medal, and it's the Frenchman Bascu who beats his compatriot Martineau Lagarde to the bronze medal. It's Jamaica's night at the track.
History has beckoned for Omar McLeod for the entire season, and he delivered in the pressure moment in the Olympic final. He looks a little shell-shocked. I tell you what, he was put under pressure by Dimitri Bascu in the lane outside him,
yeah,
and he had to really, really fight for that. It was only over the last two barriers where daylight emerged. Bascu got tight. Ortega then delivered the brilliant finish that has taken him to the Olympic silver medal, bearing in mind he's only just been cleared to compete in the Olympic Games. But McLeod, the world number one, the world indoor champion, and now he is Jamaica's first ever Olympic champion in the sprint hurdles, and he dealt with the pressure from the Frenchman outside him, from that man, brilliantly, because he could so easily have folded.
Martineau Lagarde just wasn't quite there on the night. Ashes run well closest to camera, but that was as clean a performance as you would like to see, and he was celebrating even before they got to the line. And Bascu just touching off his compatriot. But what about Ortega? Ortega's going to be saying now, well, Cuba didn't want me. They tried to suspend me, and I just walked away, and I've gone to my adopted nation in Spain, and I've won them a silver medal. And I'm sure he's very proud about doing that.
And it's a great story for Ortega, because there was so much confusion as to whether he had actually been cleared to represent Spain. He didn't know for certain up until earlier this month. And I think that might be one of the reasons he's celebrating so hard.
if a coach could get hold of this vision, if you wanted to get vision of any hurdler and show it to a young man and say, this is the way to clear hurdles cleanly and quickly, you'd show him that man, Omar McLeod. And here is the man who chased him home and tonight celebrates a great achievement in his athletic career. With all the turbulence that has gone on and the uncertainty of whether or not he would get that clearance.
It's an event in which it is so easy for something catastrophic to unravel your race and all those years of hard work. Not for McLeod today.
Well, ask Liu Zhang just about that, with all the pressure that he's had. Omar McLeod of Jamaica is the gold medalist in 13.05. Orlando Ortega, silver medal for Spain, 13.17. Dimitri Bascu is the first of the Frenchmen home, and he is the bronze medalist.